Broken phone. My dear old. See, it's completely cracked. See, I've got a hole in it. Anyway, so I'm filming from my old 5. My old trusty. Right, turn off. Got, I have the replacement screen. So psyched. I get to try and fix it myself. Yes, this is some tools. Sucker. Right, so what do I need to do first? Gloves, but I guess just have to maybe try and crack on. I think the first thing we do is screws. I guess I need to find somewhere to put these so I don't lose them.
Shine bright.
this bit because it doesn't exist on the other one. Now I can't wait because I need to shine bright. I see the sun, but I can't seem to find light. I can't wait because I need to shine bright. I see the sun, but I can't seem to find light. Here with the Touch ID is driving me nuts. Now see my whole screen here with this spot right there. Yep, that is a Touch ID connection. And with the new screen right here, that does not have one, which is a problem because everything would not work as to what I wanted to.